It's a nice campaign ad, isn't it? He looks strong, man of steel.
In the West, this will be met with laughter.
Laughter?
Yes, there is a word in English. Camp. This looks camp. The Western media will greet this with ridicule.
He doesn't care what the West thinks.
Obviously, you've got to know him a lot better than I do in the few weeks you've been here. And why are you wasting the president's time with all these briefings on Michael Gove?
This Mr. Gove is boasting if he becomes prime minister, he's more than a match for Mr. Putin. Only every time I type his name in, I get a picture of this nerdy schoolboy.